We're here at Andy Chatfield's music studio. He's got a Pro Tools setup I'm gonna show you guys. Yes, that is our lead engineer here at PTZ Optics, Andy Chatfield, messing around with Pro Tools. We're gonna show you his studio in just a minute. Here we are back in Andy's studio. He's got his Pro Tools rig here, and it's kind of a throwback in the past. Me and Andy used to make music here all the time, and he's got his Pro Tools rig here. We've got it hooked up with the PTZ Optics MIDI controller. You can see here, you know, Andy didn't have a big network, so we just threw in a little network switch, plugged in the PTZ Optics camera, and then we're using loop B to take the MIDI output of Pro Tools into the PTZ Optics MIDI controller to automate our camera. And so therefore, if we're a small band live streaming, you can actually have the cameras move at where you want in Pro Tools just by going playing to a click and putting those MIDI notes in there. Let me show you what the PTZ Optics MIDI app looks like. It's very much designed for a musician. You can see here, you basically have all of your 120 plus MIDI notes, and then each MIDI note key, so the key of C we're using right now, we've got, I think it's 10 or 12 camera presets. So as your song is rolling out, you can just drop those in there and have the camera go to the drummer during the drum solo, or go to the singer, do a wide shot, all automated inside Avid Pro Tools. So let me show you what the app looks like. So as you can see here, we're using Loop B, which is an internal MIDI that goes directly into this app from Pro Tools. Very easy setup here. You can see that we just put the IP address in, and we've got all the MIDI notes there. And then we've connected to the Loop B. And then you can see here that we've got all of these presets. So essentially preset 1, 2, 3, 4 inside the PTZ camera is actually the notes in the key of C. So those are the notes in the key of C. You know, if we wanted to have notes in the key of E, we could do so. And that is how it works right there. It receives the MIDI messages, lets you know everything's going on. And it's very simple to use. We can just enable these different keys. Each key could be a new camera. And those are all the notes to control it. And that's how it works with Pro Tools. All right, so that is how you can control your PTZ Optics camera inside Pro Tools. You can get the download of this app at ptzoptics.com/MIDI, and hopefully it makes sense. It's very simple. It's Windows or Mac. Mac has a little bit of setup. We showed Windows today. Mac, you can see in the manual that you'll get for free, has a different MIDI setup, but it's all good. It's pretty straightforward. I know you musicians out there know how to use MIDI. So that's how it works. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and share this with a musician who uses Pro Tools. Take care, guys.